of the day. We're going to get started with a 200 meter run, and you'll come in and do 10 twisted cross, 5 to each side, opening up your chest and your shoulders here. Then we're going to do 10 Superman lifts, right arm, left leg, left arm, right leg for 5 each side. Then we're going to do 5 each side via plus a twist, so it'll be 1 via, and then cross over, via, cross over, and we'll do 5 on each side. Then you're going to stand up with your barbell, and we're going to do 10 behind the neck press, pressing straight up, then 10 snatch grip deadlifts from mid-shin, hips and shoulders rising at the same time, activating your glutes and your hamstrings. Then we're going to do 5 hang power snatches. So anywhere above the knee, below the hip, full extension and shrug, catching overhead. Then we'll do 5 hang power cleans. So anywhere below the hip, above the knee, up to the shoulders, followed by 5 strict press, shoulders, overhead. And then we will finish with 5 push jerks, okay? For our strength today, we're doing 5 sets of 3, no feet, power snap. So we're working on technique here, all the way up, not moving your feet, okay? So with the barbell there, up your body, okay? Then we'll do an EMOM, so every 2 minutes, you'll do touch and go power snatches. Taken from the floor, you're gonna come up the body, full extension and shrug, catch, stand all the way up, okay? So the goal there is touch and go, increasing the weight each set. If you're working out at home, it's going to be 5 sets of 8, double, dumbbell, snatch. So you'll do 8 of these, and then you'll do 10 renegade rows for 5 sets. 5 each side on the renegade row when you're plank, either on your knees or your toes. Then for the workout of the day, we've got 3 rounds for time, 5 rounds if you're going advanced, 400 meter run, 10 cleaning jerks from the floor, a way you can cycle a few reps together. So keeping the bar nice and close, clean and jerks, and then 10 toes to bar, toes to target, or lying toes to grip. Toes to bar, toes to target, or the lying toes to bar with 1 dumbbell. So holding that dumbbell up and over is the modification, okay? For our core work today, we're gonna do 45 seconds on of work, 15 seconds off for 2 sets. So we'll start with brush and twist. Side to side here for 45 seconds, with a weight or without. Side plank for 45 seconds, bottom hip up, then 45 seconds on the other side, keeping the hip up, and then bridge lifts for the last one. Lift your hips up, squeeze your glutes, and then lower. And we'll do 2 rounds of that, so you'll repeat all of those, doing as many reps as possible in the 45 seconds, resting for 15. Hope you guys enjoy today's workout of the day, and we'll see you soon. Bye.